was born on September 27, 1996, a happy and energetic child in Fremont, California, to my two wonderful parents, Hemen and Pallavi. My mom is the epitome of a superhuman. She is the most caring person I know and always puts others' needs before hers. She is beautiful and knows me better than I know myself. My dad is my number one fan. We are the same person, and I'll always be his little princess. Both of my parents have taught me to work hard but also enjoy life. Their unconditional love and support keeps me smiling. Janvi is definitely the cooler sister between us. She never fails to make me laugh, and her happy-go-lucky attitude is the rock for our family. She's definitely the best sister, and I can't wait until she's my best friend. My mom, dad, and sister are the most important people in my life, and I wouldn't trade them for the world. If you've heard that Indian families are big, that is absolutely true. Family is extremely important to me. From my cousins to aunts, uncles, and grandparents, each one of them have inspired me in different ways. Specifically, my grandparents, who have always been there for me. And my aunt Bhavna and uncle George, who are not only my inspiration, but basically my second parents. Leaving Fremont and moving to Irvine in the third grade was a hard transition because I had to leave close childhood friends and memories behind. However, through my years at Ladera Elementary and Pioneer Middle School, I met some amazing people who I'm still lucky to call my friends. My 4 years at and outside of high school have been some of the best. I've had the privilege of getting closer to so many incredible people that I care about tremendously. Each one of them has brought a unique happiness in my life. To my friends, cheers. I love you all. The guidance and support of Beckman staff has helped me grow and become an individual. Soccer has been an integral part of my life for the past 13 years. It has definitely shaped me into the competitive, driven person I am today. Now, I've played on a number of amazing teams, but nothing comes close to my Beckman girls soccer family. These girls have been more than just teammates. I love each one of them dearly, and I'm going to miss playing with them. On and off the field, this last season was definitely my best memory of high school. Oh, and shout out to my 2.2 goats. Other activities that I enjoyed through high school were volunteering with the Special Olympics organization and coordinating unified sports days that brought Beckman students and special athletes together. I also enjoyed playing lacrosse for my senior year with such a loving group of girls. In the fall, I will be attending the University of California, Los Angeles and hope to become a sports medicine professional in the future. In life, I hope to keep the relationships that I have while building new ones. And remember that a smile is a curve that sets everything straight. The end.